we're going to switch to English because we have James Pruder. He's going to talk to you about how you can go to Costco and buy a car, not only 100 bottles of ketchup and like 300 rolls of toilet paper, right? So how are you, James?
I'm doing really well. How about you?
Excellent. Thank you very much for your time. We're sitting here in your hometown in Arizona.
Yes.
In Phoenix. Beautiful weather this time of the year. I don't know how you survive in the summer, but that's another story.
Yeah, you're right.
So, James, we were at another previous event for another car sure. that we were testing, and you started talking to me about this thing for Costco. So, can you tell me what you do for them and what's that buying program at Costco?
Right, yeah, I consult with Costco, and what most people don't know is that you can buy a car, a new car, or a used car, but primarily a new car through Costco with your Costco membership. Now, if you have a Costco that's close to you, you may have noticed as you walk into a Costco that there may be a new vehicle sitting somewhere close to the entranceway that you pass by.
Like on display, you see a TV and then you see a car.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. And what that is, just as a reminder, that one of the benefits of being a Costco member is that you can utilize their car buying service.
Okay. And so let's go step by step. I'm not a member of Costco, so how did you become a member?
Well, just Costco is a phenomenally successful organization. They have about 45 million members in the U.S. That's a lot of people who pay anywhere from around $50 or $100 for a membership, depending upon the kind of membership that you get. And then that allows you access into a Costco, and you can buy things at a tremendous savings. And a lot of people buy things there in bulk.
That's like the general idea that people have about that. But like, obviously, well, if you are lucky enough to buy cars in bulk, that's another thing.
Well, I always
that'll be a unique case.
I always make the joke that if you want to if you want to buy cheese, then you know, to make a sandwich, you go to Publix or something like that. If you want to carve a statue out of cheese, then you would go to Costco and buy cheese that way. Most people do buy in bulk, but they have a very one of the most unique ways of buying a vehicle that you can actually complete the transaction is through your Costco.
So let's go to that, through that process, because it's very interesting that that you can do that. I mean, obviously, unfortunately, I have to say, the dealership experience is the worst part of the auto industry for some people, not everybody, but it can be bad because, especially before the internet era, that people didn't have any information available. You go there and you got killed. Now it's different. So can you walk through us that process?
Yes, it is. It can be very intimidating to a person, and what a dealer is going to do five times a day, you may do once every 5 years, and so they're very good at it, and you have a very disadvantage of going into. The very first thing, if you have an idea about what you want in a new car, and you don't even have to have an idea, you go onto the Costco website, and you go to their auto buying program and follow the prompts. It'll say, I know what kind of vehicle I want. We're sitting today in a, you know, we drove a brand new Hyundai Genesis. And let's just say you want a new Hyundai.
Yeah.
And you kind of know what you want. Then you just configure it online. Say, I want the Hyundai, and I want the I want a sunroof, don't want a sunroof, I want a particular color. And once you configure the car, then what the website will tell you is what that car lists at, the window sticker price, and then the next thing it will tell you right on the website is what the dealer paid for that car, the invoice amount. So that information you get right away. There's also a process on there that says, I don't know what I want, but I do know that I want four doors. I do know that I want good gas mileage. I do know that I want it to be a crossover. It has to be roomy, style, or I want a truck, or I want a minivan. You know, you have a general idea. And then you put in, and I want to spend about this much money. And then it'll come back and recommend vehicles. So you don't have to know exactly what you want. But most people have a pretty good idea. They get it down to, well, you know, I want a Kia, or I want a Ford. You know, and I'm looking at those. So you can configure more than one car.
And also, I guess, budget. I mean, I want a car for like between 20 and 25, 25 to 30.
Yes, that's correct. Then the next thing you say when the prompt is, I want to get a price from this. So you hit the send button. Now, for instance, take in the Phoenix area or the Miami area, it doesn't matter, but let's just take Phoenix. We may have 10 Ford dealers in this market, and we will probably have three of those 10 that are Costco car dealers. They're approved, the Ford dealers. So we know that we're going to send that information to the nearest Ford dealer to where you live, but not all Ford dealers. So only one will get it. And then within 24 hours, the dealer must call you back and tell you what they will sell you that vehicle for. So for example, the car lists at $30,000. We know the dealer paid $26,000 for it. And then they will tell you right over the phone, we will sell you that car for $25,000.
Over the phone, can it be written? Because the word, the speaking word and the written word are different.
Well, that's an excellent point. They will tell you that. Now, if you're still interested, and by the way, the information goes to the fleet department. It does not go to the salesman on the showroom floor.
Oh, okay.
So you're not dealing with the person that's ready to jump on you when you walk in
and try
the door
to sell you more stuff that you want or need.
Which is an excellent point. So then you go to the dealer, if that's the vehicle you want, and the dealer must then show you, they say, yes, we have the car you're looking for, and by the way, we have it in blue, and we have the silver you want, so you can look at those two colors, and that's exactly what you want, or we have one that's exactly what you want, but it has, maybe it's got an entertainment system
An extra option or something.
Yeah, but they will tell you, and you don't have to buy that. Then the one thing they have to then do is they have to show you the window sticker, they have to show you that invoice, what they paid for it, and then they have to show you the Costco sheet.
What is that?
The Costco sheet says, we will sell you this car at this price. And it doesn't matter who you are, everybody looking for that Ford Fusion, let's say, it's not on your ability to pay. Everybody gets that price.
Okay.
So there's no negotiation. And
so, at that point, you get like a written, printed form or some kind of information that this is the price for the car that you get?
That's right. And almost always, almost in every instance, it's well below what the dealer paid for it. The other nice thing about this is that they can't make you buy the things you don't want. For instance, the dealer will put on an alarm system and charge a huge amount of money for something that, or they'll take like Scotch Guard, the seat, in which you can do for $10 yourself, the dealer's going to charge you $300. They can't do that because it's a Costco deal.
Okay.
They have to sell you that car at the price that they pre-negotiated with Costco. And by the way, Costco sold 450,000 cars this way last year. It's extremely popular, and you cannot buy a car less expensive than that way.
That's amazing. And so your membership at Costco allows you to do that, but you have to pay an extra fee for a process of buying a car.
Yes, you have to be a Costco member. Only a Costco member has access to it, because when you go on the website, they're going to ask you what your Costco number is, and then you put the Costco member in. But it's not very much money, and it's a good deal. But the best thing is that if at any point along the way that you say, I don't understand this, I'm not real good with computers, I'm not sure how this works, there's an 800 number that rings into a call center where there are Costco experts, their employees, that will take the phone call and help you through that process. And that's even if you go to the dealer and the dealer said, well, you have to buy the alarm. No.
Here's my paper. Here's my Costco.
That's exactly
Costco
right.
Costco sheet, you call it?
Right, the sheet from Costco, yeah. and they have it for every single vehicle. So let's just say we have those three Ford dealers, and it's a Fusion. One of them is going to sell it to you for $1,000 under invoice, one $500, and one $200. When you push that send button, we're going to send you, if the price is the same, to the closest to your house, but if the price is like $500 or $1,000 less at a different Ford dealer, that's where we're going to send you.
Oh, okay.
To the other one. And so...
so you always get the best deal.
You always get the best deal unless you say, no, I don't want to drive an extra 20 miles. I want to go close to my
or
house.
Or maybe they have in that particular, that color that you wanted and it's the only one there, some particular case.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Yes. And so it is a great deal. And the other thing is they cannot sell you things that you don't want. Costco protects you all the way, and they have a full staff that backs you up with that program.
And it includes all kind of brands, all kind of manufacturers?
You know, it includes most, but some of the real high-end luxury cars, there are some markets where we may not have, for instance, we may not have an Audi. Because in a market there might only be one Audi dealer, and they're saying, I don't need to give Costco members a good price because we're the only dealer.
Yeah, exactly.
And we don't have to do it.
To be honest, dealerships have to make money too. I mean, it's a legitimate business. Like, the thing is that in some cases, there might be some kind of abuse.
But, you know, that's an interesting thing, way that you brought that up, because dealers make money different today than what they did before, and that is... they used to make it on a per car. Now they're getting it on selling volume. And that's why they like Costco, because they know 20% of all the cars they sell are coming through Costco.
It's almost already they are sold before the month starts, because they know they're going to get the flow from people coming
from Costco. That's exactly right.
So, James, you're not in the call center for Costco?
No.
People love to talk to you, I think.
Yeah, but you know what? Get a hold of Costco. You're going to love the way
it works. Thank you very much, James Brewer. From Costco Auto Buying Program. Very interesting, and honestly, I didn't have any idea of this, so thank you very much for your time.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Bye.
Este programa fue una producción de National Latino Broadcasting.